Mount HOREB back home. He's had a quiet time since he got back from Melbourne. We've probably kept him through the pool. He hasn't had a saddle on his back since he went to water. He's been swimming and just having a bit of a lunge. And a good solid walk. He seems to be okay. Doesn't walk out tremendous, but that seems to be part of the course after running. We'll test him tomorrow with all the cotton canter and see how he tops out of that, how his legs are. Probably felt him a little bit on the track the other day. I'll probably have to touch firm. Apart from that, he's in good shape. He's bouncing around in the box, and his attention to everything around him is as good as normal. So, look, we'll just see how he is in the next few days when we put him back on the track, and hopefully he's okay.